My best friend mom had breast cancer. Thanks God, everything is okay right now. But she had a very long journey, very unpleasant journey. She has been hospitalized for quite some time.
That's insane. That's awfully, really common.
1 in 14 is actually quite a lot when it comes to the percentage.
It's not something you, I guess, think about that it actually impacts so many people around you.
I feel quite surprised. I didn't expect the number to be that high.
Breast cancer makes me feel stressed and anxious.
Hearing the words breast cancer makes me feel scared but hopeful.
To be honest, it feels a little foreign. It feels distant.
I'd say it's very scary. Not many people are aware that even though breast cancer can happen a lot for women especially, it can also happen to men.
I would say awareness. Knowing that men can also get breast cancer definitely is something that, you know, I am worried about, of course. I think anyone should be.
Think of the word struggle. The fight against the cancer is often very rough and often takes emotional toll on them and their families.
Empathetic, because knowing that 1 in 14 women have breast cancer, that statistics puts breast cancer among the top 5 diseases within the world.
It makes me feel a bit helpless, and I don't know what to do.
I think of all the brave women who have breast cancer.
So my aunt, so she just recently got detected that she has stage 4 breast cancer. So she found it at the latest body check, and then she already got cured right now, so she's perfectly fine. But just seeing her losing all of her hairs and also not being able to speak or eat that normally, so it's quite difficult for me to get over it.
It makes me feel like more needs to be done in terms of, say, research, finding more cures, giving more hope.
I think it's really depressing in a way because it's so common, because oftentimes when you've gotten it, it's already too late.
I feel like then we should probably invest in more research to get a better understanding why this is the case.
I feel that genetics and possibly previous family history might play a larger role. So knowing the medical history or the possibility of getting the disease is also really important. And that is not talked about enough, especially among young women who think it might not affect them.
I did worry about my health because my auntie had this experience. So I did, I did the DNA test, but luckily I don't have genes of the cancer.
Breast cancer is pretty much related to genetic. So knowing that you might have a certain genetic mutation for breast cancer will be greatly helpful for prevention.
You never know what could happen, so I do try to take precautionary steps, screening steps to screen for all types of cancer, including breast cancer.